We're talking about health care, an issue that is as personal as it is important. President Joe Biden and I believe that health care, for that reason, must be a right, not a privilege, a right to which all people are entitled. We also believe health care, in the form of health insurance, must be affordable for all Americans. Affordable health insurance gives people the opportunity to determine their own future.